Bangers, to be honest, you know, we're gonna expect a movement, a different sound. I'm bringing back, you know, that R&B vibe, but at the same time, we're gonna have fun, just like that. You know, yeah, for the ladies, you can expect a lot, because that's who I do it for overall. Ladies, I got you, that's all I can say. Stay tuned.
Gotcha, so how did you come across Platinum Records?
Platinum Records, actually how I came across Platinum Records, a guy who vocal coaches named Dwayne under the label, he the president, I met him and he was telling me about the label, you know, I'm like, okay. And a homie of mine is stepbrothers with the CEO. He was like, man, I want you to meet this guy. So I'm like, okay, I'll meet him, you know what I'm saying? I heard it a million times. But when I met him, man, it was like magic, man, you know what I'm saying? We clicked right off top, you know, talk business, you know, joked, you know, got down to it, you know, we met a couple times, and it was magic. Hey, you can expect a move, Platinum Records, baby. Keep going to the top, man. That's all I can say. Yes, sir.
Yeah.
What?
Trying to find somebody like me. Good luck with that one. And we gon' do it.